Dear Slim, I ain't even tried to write you. Based on Stan, I thought you wouldn't reply. Plus, I don't like you. Well, the new you, the anti-patriotism version. I still like your first three albums, though. You got them bitches perfect. I have your picture on my phone, so you know I'm a fan. I even searched on YouTube for your underground shit with Scam. And I liked it better than anything after Relapse and maybe two CDs before that. I mean, your beat slap and your lyrics are so serious and comical combined. And there's a tongue twister and insult hidden in every line. But that old Slim Shady, man, I grew up on it. I heard 30 seconds from Kamikaze, and man, I almost threw up on it. I feel like you wrote that diss that was aimed at Donald Trump, and then you tried to freestyle it, but you missed and made it suck. Anyway, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back just to chat. Truly yours, your tallest fan. This is Dan. I feel like the lyrics on your last three albums were lacking. When you said you walked on water, when it freezes, I heard it cracking. You don't need to diss every rapper that makes a CD. And you can quit with the bragging, Slim. We know you think rap is easy. I heard about your Uncle Ronnie, too. I'm sorry, but you've been bitching about him for years, and your lines are getting soggy. And that thing you do where you mention Kim, it's overplayed. Either marry her or don't, Slim. That's all I'm trying to say. And I think it's fucked up that you don't answer fans. I know you're busy, but damn, you could give them a chance. If you don't want to talk to him outside of a concert, you don't have to, but you could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's Stan's little brother, man. I think by now he's like 20 and he still wants that autograph, man. At least send him 50s, even Bizarro Swifties. Ain't even got to be written on a starter cap. He'd be happy with it written on a Pokemon starter pack. I hope you hear this, cause I'm actually friends with Matthew, and I'm getting sick of his bullshit and this being mad at you. Hey Slim, I have a question while I have your attention. Does it cost money to sample your songs? Do I need permission, or can I just go ahead? I'm asking cause I have this vision of a better version of My Name Is with my name in it. You gotta call me, man, or don't. I'ma do it anyway. P.S. I think you should do a song with Bizarre and Violent J. Dear Mister, I'm too good to call or write my fans. I heard Machine Gun Kelly diss you and I was like, damn, he got you, man. But you got him back too. Killshot basically murdered him. I think I was locked up when that came out, so I ain't heard it till now. I still don't like the fact that you dissed our country, but it's only been 10 minutes since I wrote the last verse and I'm hungry, so if some of this doesn't make much sense to you, then man, I get it. I don't even know who to send this to for you to get it. But I had another question. Did you ever really drive after you drank a fifth of vodka? I did, and I almost died. I used to have a scooter, man. You should get one. I think mine was a Kimco or some shit, but Slim, yo, that shit's fun. And why don't you ever come to Gaston County, man? I think you came to Charlotte once, but I was sleeping. I'm just saying, it'd be cool to see you live. You can bring Yellow Wolf, too. I'll give you my address. You can bring Trick Trick and the whole crew. And I'm just spitballing here, but maybe we could do a song together, man. Think about it. Slim Shady and Silent D, you can find my shit on YouTube. It's not as good as yours, and I don't rap about doing drugs or call my mother a whore. And I ain't won any awards or nothing, but man, it's whatever. You can have Dre call my people, and we can just get together. Anyway, I gotta go, man. I hope this makes it to you. Ah, fuck it. I'll just fucking upload it on YouTube. Hey, yo, don't worry about that car crash, man. Like, I'm recording this on the side of the fucking highway. I don't even know those people, Slim.